My name is Montague William III, and what I will tell you may well sound absurd, but the less you believe it, the better for me. For you see, I'm in banking and big industry. For many a year we have controlled your lives, while you all just struggle and suffer in strife. We created the things that you don't really need, your sports cars and fashions and plasma TVs. I remember clearly how all this began. Family secrets from father to son, inherited knowledge that gives me the edge, while you peasant people lie sleeping at night in your beds. We control the money that controls your lives. Whilst you worship false idols and wouldn't think twice about selling your souls for a place in the sun, these things that won't matter when your time is done. But as long as they're there to control the masses, I just sit back and consider my assets.